me, Badger. And I've got a wonderful tale for you today. You want to hear it? Great! You'll love this one. The Grasshopper and the Ants. Okay, Shapes, over to you. Once there was a group of ants. Nice bees, Shapes, but I said ants. Hey, this little guy needs company. Let's have a few more ants here. Fabulous. We have our ants. Now, the ants were very happy. They played hard. And they worked hard. Storing food for the winter.
We've broken another record, boss.
Wow, great food pile. The ants had all the food they needed for the winter. The ants had a friend, a big green grasshopper.
Hey guys, it's time to play with the big hopper. Come on, dance with me.
Later, dude.
Too busy.
We're too busy.
Hey, watch out. We already said we're too busy.
You work too hard. Why not take a break?
I can play later.
How about now? Come on. Tag, you're in.
You collected all your winter food already?
Hey, relax, little buddy. The big hopper's not working when the sun is shining.
You need to get some food together for the winter, big hopper.
That's right. Do it today, not tomorrow. But did the grasshopper listen? Oh, no. He had other plans. In the meadow, he met some bees busy collecting pollen.
Hey, Bumbles. Come and dance with the big hopper.
You got all your winter food already?
Oh, not that again. Work, work, work.
Yeah, sorry, dude, but I'm too busy to party.
And the grasshopper was too busy to collect food. He just kept on dancing.
Hey, what's going on?
And the little ant looked after the grasshopper all winter.
Later, guys. I'm working.
Seen so much food.
The big hopper is collecting his food for the winter. He's not going hungry again.
Wow, that is a lot of food. The grasshopper learned, never put off until tomorrow what you can do today. Now, until next time, stay in shape.